School Volleyball District, Bellevue West, hosting Omaha Burke in the semifinals. The Bulldogs, they would come out swinging. Delaney Dotzler sets Aaron Carlson up for the kill. Burke, they would win the first set 25-23, so a close one. Set two would go to the T-Bird zone, and then all the momentum swings in the third set when Bellevue West would go on an 8-0 run, capped by Keely Knievemies. West captures the third set, though, 25-17, and continue their dominance in the fourth. Kinsey Keith with the solo block. The T-Birds, they win set four, 25-14, and they'll advance to play Gretna in the next round.